Hello, peoples, demons, dragons, and other incarnations of existence. How are we doing this evening? Are you not supposed to catch you? Okay, Pacific window. You should be picking up Rimworld. You gonna pick up Rimworld? No. You should. Hey, Jade Fire Lady. How you doing, my dear? So, close. There's always some. How are you today, Jade Fire Lady? You taking care of yourself? Too hot? Right, okay. Problem solved. Right, I that. And then we can get into Rimworld. Lucky you, an AC. Grumble, grumble. Give, give. Right. I know I've got undrafted one. Yes, honey. Do you like getting mythic ups? Bring over here. No, I don't understand. Operation. Oh, that's not good. I need to fix it. Jonah needs fixed. Bard needs fixing. Alright. I am in nothing but a pair of shorts. Jade is in nothing but a nappy. Sammy is in bra and panties. And Violet's actually got more clothes on the rest of us. I don't know why. Right, everyone undrafted. That's the main important thing. Try. Pretty much natural route, but no camera at the moment because they're dying of heat. Monday and Tuesday could be the worst though, because it's supposed to hit like 40s all night. Because, like, I'm nearly in London. I'm on the M25, so I'm in the centre of all the bloody heat. Poor Jade in your cups. On Daddy's shoulder. Yeah. We have multiple fans, yeah. We haven't got them on at the moment because it's not actually needed today because it's a bit cooler. But we'll definitely probably be having them on tomorrow, Monday and that. Clean up R1923567500. Oi, this mess. They save the dogs. Medical things I've been doing. DD's now pulled up to decent. Right, who is actually in? Yes. $13,000 Mr. Card. And Mr. Guard has been healed by one of the medical bots, okay. So what have you been up to today, Jade? Anything interesting? Oh, this is gonna get weird. I've got Jade in my lap, Jade in my chat. We have too much animal filth everywhere right now. Out. The, well, where there's Jade. We have cute Jade, sexy Jade, mini Jade, big Jade. Yes. Oh, there you are. Okay, the flip. Do you eat again? Yes, you're very crazy. Massive area from by the base for now. Yes. That should have enough plants in it to just bug off for now. Yeah, I don't get why there's the whole you can't separate more than a couple of meters. Game design that badly. I mean, at that point, you're basically playing split screen co-op. It's a shame you don't have it on PC, otherwise you could have joined probably all of us. Pretty sure MD would have let you on. Yay, people pushing it. You know, sometimes I do actually wonder about what actually makes Ark so demanding. Your PC is almost as old as you. What, about 20 years old? That would be quite a bad PC. I'm guessing I have no idea how old you are, but I doubt you're that old. Ugh. Oh, just the way talks and one is 40. Look, way off. Holy man. But I am like 20. Okay, so Jack's like she's 20. Sammy in shock.
Ovary.
Yes.
Bye. I'm looking up.
Sammy, I don't think there's a big enough pit to describe how deep you're digging. Everyone. I don't know why she's getting the... What animal event should happen? Bad, good, neutral, bad. Good has been voted for. Speaking of which... Trade of locks, please. Let's see what lucky trade we get to start with today. Combat supplier. Ow. Punched my microphone like an idiot. I think the hiccups are starting to set up as they're getting fewer. Is it a dragon? That is, you get ready to get up and it all goes well. Everybody's had a life. No. I'm just saying, like, starting to get agitated. Game. To be fair, the base is covered in bio mucus from these half dead animals that just. GD has engaged luck mode. And Emil Perret just placed an epic marble tank. A chem toot. Okay, we now have a chem Tengu. Where is the trade in this? Go trade with them. Yes. Using the power of imagination. Right, I think it's settled enough. I put it back. Back in 1 second. Guys, a lot of stuff. Okay, let's start the selling process first to see what we can get off of them. Out of all the items we've actually picked up and put away so far. That carbine. Semi-automatic rifle. That not English. Tell that. Force repeater. As much as I would love. Did that. Carbine. Battle rifle we might keep though. That's got a decent range on it. So the charge rifle. Smart rifle. What's the range of the smart rifle? Range of 30. Oh, a charge sniper. I didn't get that one. Yeah, we'll keep both of those. I think. Anything I'd buy off of them. Buy the medicine, because we always need the medicine. And tell them to go home. Right. Has everyone had their wounds healed up? Does anyone get anything permanent? It is good. Sammy's good. I haven't been repaired yet, but I have to force my character to get bed rest. Jonas is good. God is good. I think Quinn just lost one of their middle fingers. Yeah. Quinn's missing a finger. I'm sure it's no biggie. March. Well, at least our corpse eaters are looking well. We've managed to sort out the temperature a bit. Now it just becomes wait for cleanup. Recall our robots. Oh great, someone's got an infection. Oh. Diddy's got an infection, lovely. Yeah.
Sorry?
Yes. You have 13, so many people placing units today. About 6 minutes until have everyone prioritize cleaning for now, I think. All in the crap, then get cleaning. Yeah, a bit hot, going to go heal DD. This is good. Bum ba dum bum bum. Right, got that. Yo, oh, Dopey is buying us a trade caravan. I like this. We got a bulk goods trade caravan from the Russia Corporation. Wait for them to get to us. Okay. Yay, you made it. Does this mod say anything about that? And I guess it's not going to say it anyway. Yeah. Yeah. Yep, I'm trapped. I understand this. Yeah, actually said a few things to the bulk trader guy. I do have bed rest. Okay, go lay down so you get healed. Lulp by rains on cooldown. To be fair, it is actually already raining. Oh. Time for the fight. Oh my. So, one from my partner, two from Valdaduch, and Emil Perret. It's 25. But it's actually better. But at the moment, I'm on the free kills. Feels really loud. Man had to turn down the battle music just slightly. 50%? Something like that. Open captain's chest. I got 50 right. And the reward goes to Emil. And dice roll. Alright. Next fight. Alright, I believe I'm supposed to put... quests. Monks, I'm supposed to place monks. Do I have monks yet? Sure I do. Yeah, I do. Rogue, tank, Varian, bomber, paladin, templar, the healer, turn. Yeah, mage. Am I being dumb? Oh, there it is. There we go. I was being dumb. Sorry, baby. Alexa, how long's left the timer? This will be the last of this bottle. Oh. Oh, she has of it.
Oh, she just...
Aw. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this, most of the junk's getting bought in and slowly cleaned out. You need voids, eat, clean all trash, split. We need like 100 of you. They're just basically going, this place sucks. All the rubbish right now. God damn it. Where is this box goods trader at? Ash is slowly making their way here. Hoping they have some of the robots for me to buy. More robots I could buy, the better. Our room needs to hurry up and be built. The more wood generators I can... Oh, okay. Why? Because she's pissy. Oh no, she's self-entitled. Worst of them all. Just sitting in your arms now. Have to put her down to pick her back up to put her down, I guess. Yeah. What I was having to do. It does look like it's getting ready to come off, doesn't it? All are quite big possibilities, I would say. Probably due. What? Oh, she done another poo? Yeah, I can... Nothing bad should happen. I'll be right back, I just need to empty my daughter's potty. Nothing bad should happen, so I'll just leave it running. Really should be here by the time I get back.
Love you.
Her drinking is a good thing. Oh, yay, the trader's here. I'll make you the one up, so... Go trade with the bulk goods trader. Might actually have a few things we can use. Trade menu, would you please open, please? Ah, there we go. Oh, right. No, send that. I will sell the Kim Tengu because we don't need it. Even the Ferulus, I want the Ferulus. Mubloids are good. The Satires, we don't need. Centaur's been with us since the beginning, so hell no, getting rid of that. All the food we need. Unfortunately, I think our eggs got ruined. What's that face for? Why are you so concerned, Shadow Derpy? What's wrong? Forest fairy dust. The milk. Oh, cowgirl milk. Yeah, it's the thing. She's out. Just going, honey. Rub up in the circle of motion. Yeah, like that. Sometimes she won't burst until she... I always feel like that because she kind of pulls her legs up into herself, don't she? Arcane food, steel. Sell that. Oh, a maid dress. Buy that. Bolter's hat. Oh! A cleaner robot. Yes. Yes, we need this. We so badly need a cleaner robot. Yeah? It doesn't always bat with me. Yeah, that's why I say just always try to do it longer than short. I know it's a pain in the ass. Need to get that robot installed ASAP. Right. Sir, where did you drop the robot? Get that cleaning robot installed yesterday.
Just at the end of the bed.
Right, now, you know, now we have a cleaning robot, it should help with the cleaning a bit, which will mean we should theoretically have to have people cleaning less. Which means they can do other work. And it'll take a while for this robot to actually catch up with all the rubbish and filth everywhere. So thank you very much for that trader. Davy, it's very useful. While I'm at it, go see if we can give them any gifts to make better friends with their relation faction.
But it has an outfit.
I never really paid to. How is in terms of infection? Didi gonna be fine. Keep up the conversions. I know you're hauling stuff, but can you? No, no, Thomas. Cleaner robot's like, God, where do I even start? Well, something's about to happen. I could tell because the game has locked up. Oh, there we go. Right. Gift mode.
Hello.
Daddy's waiting for the game to switch to gift mode so that he can give this nice trader. Good stuff. Well, right. What do we not have a lot of that we don't have? People are screwing me. Yeah, Violet. I know you hate it, but you do. Don't need this much meat. Have all the dog meat, harpy meat, potatoes. I have to get rid of the eggs because they got ruined. That and those. So we have plus 8-8 relationship. We are now allied with them. Fun. Also, if I get rid of that amount of stuff, it seems to sped the game up a little. Do it. Alright. Send them off home. Yeah, thank you very much for that trade, Shadow. That's definitely an upgrade to our current situation. I see Shadow Terry's stuff placed in unit. We're slowly, and I do mean very slowly, getting rid of Fink. Mr. God is fuck as usual. Well, they're getting to work at least. There's gonna be a lot of units in this fight, I feel like. I have so many advanced components, it's not even fun.
Oh, you're going to get all the tentacle hugs. Lucky.
Hey, Jazzy, thank you for the 29 months of tier 2. It is very much appreciated, you beautiful, beautiful person. How is Jazzy doing? Well, I hope. The name is Jade. The new Babu's name is Jade, Jazzy. Page,
oh, you're going to get all the tentacle hugs. Lucky.
Thank you for the tier 1 gift sub to Shadow Derpy there. That's 117 gift subs. And then DD, that's 118. Thank you for being so generous. It is very much appreciated, as always. Jazzy, you are amazing. What have we got? Psychic Wave, Snow Gently, Dry Fun Slum, Heart Attacks, and Muscle Parasites. That just sounds like a lovely mixed bag there. Is she just like every 10 to 15 seconds dropping? Is they really stop working again? Maybe try not to pick. Terrible draw, staying hard. Yeah, you need to drink a lot. We're getting ready for a freaking 40 plus heat wave. I'll check it. Be right back. little one is like nom noms. Well, my policy for the Monday and Tuesday is if it's not cooled down by the evening when I usually stream, fuck that. Right, I've got a bottle cooking for Jade, and I'm just going to hydrate myself and Violet because we both need drinks as well. So, going to leave it like that so they can keep cleaning up. Game will pause if anything major happens. So if I'm a little slow to respond to my chat, I apologize. Clarify that. We want. Stop wriggling. Yeah, this is a warmer bottle. Well, while we wait, that event, gentle snow. This is a volcanic winter, I guess it'd be ash snow at this point. And then, noble needs help. Nice, but our base is a mess and we're still cleaning up. Pause, because Stream Raiders is ready. Get to that. And yes, I will have the wee little one to keep her from dying from the heat. Her that I'm worried about most. Right. Begin the murder. That's quite a few people. I am Mr. Fluffy to you. Name. Honey, none, one of the person's name is I am Mr. Fluffy to you. I have 13. At level 30, Jesus. Alright, oh, I got a vampire scroll. Okay, so this person's getting a saint scroll. Random reward goes to Shadow Derpy, and Shadow Derpy gets the saint scroll. Back to the map. I want to have a look at the store quickly. What have I got in the store at the moment? I might as well get the mosquito scrolls. Trade you. So what, I need one more scroll to get the vampire unit. What? Has my mage or druid reset? Monk is still there. No. Okay, well, let's go all the way to this side and go. But you're all legendary units, yeah? You don't get scrolls from placement. So let's do Ancient Druid. Get loyalty tokens apparently in this one. Right. That. And back to room. You can see where the robot's like slowly. Yeah, wherever it's buggered off to. Find robot. Oh, it's in that wrinkly. Cook. Right now we have a problem of not enough food being generated because we don't have crops being grown because people that are trying to get the kitchen robot to cook berserk. Who's gone berserk? I can't even see it. Sanity loss. And then it was instantly murdered. Don't know why one of my squirrels went insane, but okay. They're nice, Jade. We're happy with a fresh hot bottle. Okay, so once I finish feeding Jade, I need to take Violet to bed because she is currently just packed. We knew she was tired, she's been fighting it all afternoon. That's her cotton socks. Nice. I hydrate. Violet passes out. Time we play Sims. Okay, they bandaged it. Don't know if they're still bugged. I think the Geth are bugged at the moment. How are you drinking this time? Yeah, you've had about 20. A bit more. Actually had a decent gulp that time. But that does mean, Jade, it is now burpsy time. Nope, nope, not wriggle. Get up. Get up. Makes sense, you're wearing rings, honey. You get it. Jeez. Man has lisp. Pitter patter, pitter patter, pitter patter. Ooh. Pitter patter, pitter. Everyone wants to have a breakdown. Right, meals are starting to be made, so that's good. Excuse me. Pitta patta, pitta patta, pitta patta, pitta patta, pitta patta, pitta patta. Sorry, Jade, but I have not heard or felt a burp or a fart from you. Come on. Ready for me to put you down? So I can then take your sister up to bed. Then to me probably to come down after taking your sister up to bed if you wanted more feed. Be right back, guys. Right. I do believe we're all good now. Jade seems to be passed out. Violet's now in bed happily. Are you tired? Don't know if the heat's keeping her up or what, but she... I hear things being built and things being cleaned up, I'm happy. Huh? I art. I mean, I probably won't be able to turn it off completely, but I'd expect, give me a couple of cleaner bots, and we'll be able to have it so that, you know, people don't have to clean. Thank you for the welcome back, Jazzy. Ah, yes, these shells have been built. Meat. Didi gives you tentacle hugs. We only have what sits in the cupboard. We have cheese and onion.
Just have the fire hot.
Cheese and onion, yeah. Cheese and onion crisps coming up. Unless you want some onion rings. Don't mind me, just gonna start making up the shopping list while I think about some stuff. Because we're gonna stock up tomorrow. We're gonna stock up on some things for the house tomorrow because we're not going out Monday or Tuesday shopping, that's for sure. Shopping. You seriously buy 30 pugs? Manuel stumbled to the catatonic mate and has developed the quick sleeper trait. Man doesn't need much sleep as an average person. When he's sleeping on a bed or on the ground, he'll be fully rested about 2/3 of the time. I have gone catatonic. I have poor mood. Basically, Manuel's gone into a catatonic state and complete shutdown. And then gone, yeah, I don't need sleep anymore. Right, Ooh, kibble. Kibble's nice. Right, so let's get the... I think I'm gonna start lowering the amount of panels and that people go out a bit more because I notice it's actually down my game a bit now. Bam. Bugs was 30. Make it. Massive ass passive cooler. I think I also have the wood stored in the power place as well because please tell me I'm not building those out of wood. We're not building the doors out of wood because if there's a fire in the power room, the fire can stay in there and just burn everything to a crisp and put itself out from lack of oxygen. At least it heats up our base to 20 billion degrees Kelvin.
Right. Structures. There you go. Make it out of bone. Bone doesn't burn. Okay, we got 86 meals. DD's still not up. Mostly because of infection. This manual needs to sleep less, which is good. Means manual can work more. Got about 90 meals. I'll suspend the simple meals for now. We should be good on that front at least. Do you really want cheese chips? Are you that hungry? Honey. Sammy. Called your name now 4 times. Chips.
Fine.
Share one though, yeah? That large box last time that we got, would you eat the whole one to yourself right now? Mr. God, feeding your addiction. Good. Neutral, good, do it. Okay. So Shadow Derpy went for good, and Sammy went for neutral. It's gonna give me more bloody animals, isn't it? Anything now?
I think the base is getting back on track. It feels like it is.
Yeah.
You got yourself a Monofi pie.
Tentacle hugs. Lucky.
Jazzy, thank you for the 5 gift subs.
Jazzy! Hey.
One went to Ollie, one went to Exile, one went to Perceptive Brioche, one went to Kale, one went to Atomic.
Lucky.
Jazzy being generous, because Jazzy is amazing.
Ooh, you're going to get all the tentacle hugs. Lucky. Ooh, you're going to get all the tentacle hugs. Lucky. Ooh, you're going to get all the tentacle hugs. Lucky.
Thank you for being generous as always, Jazzy. You know you don't need to, but I do appreciate it. Every little helps. As Little One just said, thank you for the 200 bits, Jazzy. Yes, that is Violet. That is a recording of her saying thank you. Take all my love. We appreciate your love. In there. But Jezza, you are really amazing. You are really generous. I do really appreciate it. You boost my morale considerably when it comes to streaming. I must be doing something right if someone's willing to spend that kind of money on me. Illuviums? Oh, it's the jelly ones. We got more jelly. Yeah, we have slimes that make jelly muted. Don't know what you're looking at. Right, where are these? Oh, no. Okay, so they've got to be taken to pen. Now I could. How do I want to expand the actual base? Well, like you said, Jazzy, you've been very busy with work plus your traveling and that, so don't feel like you always have to be here or have to lurk or anything, but you're always welcome. Yes, give all the tentacle hugs to Jazzy. It has been some trying weeks, but we have got there. Also, everyone in chat who is part of, if you're on my Discord, or you're not on my Discord, you want to join my Discord, feel free. But I do have a vote going up as to what's going to replace Rune Factory. There are currently 3 votes for 3 different games. There are a lot of options on there. If there's no concrete winner, I will, pretty much, yeah, dice roll it. I'm also going to take note of the ones that are voted on. And next time, I'm ready to do another game again. If there's at least like 4 or 5 options, I'll probably put those as a vote by themselves. Narrow down the choices a bit more. Right, ER bot. Go home. I have gained level 2 in social. You do not need to be active. Right.
Probably more food.
Jade is insatiable today. I'm wondering if she's more thirsty because of the heat than she's actually hungry. Watch this. I think this is the point where you need that levitate the baby into arms spell. Excuse me. Rita? Now that we've... Huh? Mm. We know when she does want food though, because she proper goes off on... Oh, good trader. At least we're actually getting everything sorted out. Now I'm just waiting for everything to hit the hay and mess again. Oh yes, I have some weapon that. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, so we have an LMG. DD's a swordsman. Sammy's a swordsman. Derpy uses rifle. Where I picked up a sniper rifle of some sort somewhere that I want to give to. There it is, charged sniper rifle. Hello, Duffy. Yo. Oh, Sultrons cannot equip this. Oh. Okay, do I have anyone else who uses like rifles? Yes. You equip the charged sniper rifle then. Right. Time to do stream readers. See, we got the Kamalok, Lucifer, Sammy, Shadow Duffy, Emirate Priest, and me. Let the battle be joined. Do, 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 do. There was a suicide bomb there. Well, Sammy got two of the epic kills, and Shadow Duffy got the other one. Most kills, Emery. Most assists, Shadow Duffy. Oh, guns. Who will get the Saint Scrolls? Random rewards, go. Shadow Duffy got two Saint Scrolls. Congratulations, Shadow Duffy. Archer Scrolls. Arbor Tank Skin. Gold. And a War Beast Scroll. Army. Upgrade the War Beast. And upgrade my Ninja Archer. So that doesn't change for another 3 hours, does it? Centers for the vampire scrolls just to unlock the vampire. Why not? I want to unlock the vampire. Flying armored unit that lands when it attacks foes. Each unit defeated heals a vampire 50% of its HP. Interesting. So, targets ground and air. Roll armored. Milestone attacks heal. Right, now we've got the big boss. Okay, they're still on cooldown, so I can't do those for a while. This is Big Boss. I feel... Why do you want to munch on me? See, I've got a level 7 paladin. What do I want? Let's go with War Beast. I like War Beast. Facing the Ollie. Alright, back to Rimworld. Need a drink, honey? I will get drink for thy. That is not a problem. Raiders some time to come out. But I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some easy drink. Oh, rich big threat, star vampire infested. That's it in! How about none of the above? You know, whatever we get, we can deal with it, but still, none of the above. Infested ship. Infested one's not too bad because that sums the bugs. No, I'm making this possible. No. Now, you know what? That can be our guest room. And then I can do corridors off here. And do a, and do train eating room off of it. Corridor down like that. Do a dining room here with food. Back style guest room. Toilet, bathroom, double statues. Toilet, bathroom. Guests to use. You like. You do not get individual room. You will sleep in barracks. It'll be an infested shit piece, which I don't mind, because that's quite simple to deal with. Raider here yet? Where are they? They on the way. Mr. Guard just went berserk. I forget what you're actually supposed to do when they go berserk. May have to try and arrest him if I remember correctly. I don't think it ends on its own. There you go, berserk. May attend the McNeil and the pawn, not. Okay, it can wear off. Just avoid them. Hi, infested ship. Basically, just let Mr. Guard punch things. So we'll just let Mr. Guard do what Mr. Guard's doing, then rescue him, and then just set up snipers to engage the ship, go out whatever's in it, fight it from range. Apologies, Mr. Guards, they're doing too well in combat here. Oh, he's got dirt in his eyes. Oh, he's struggling to hit. Okay, who the hell is that that sent friends request? But I'm getting so many random friends requests from bots and all the crap it's in. Nope, go away. Like when it's people I know, or people that join servers or something, yeah, but when it's just random people. And Mr. Guard, please do not go on a sadistic killing spree against our trader friends there. Esther has the rifle. Esther has rifle. Yeah, Tess will be able to shoot that out. Where are you going? Oh no, do not attend to the flesh beasts. They are not worth the medical supplies. No medical. So I'm pretty sure that metamorphosis timer is just when they just pop and die. I'm not too sure. Ouch. Oh, please tell me you guys are not shooting at Mr. Guard. I swear, you kill Mr. Guard, I will not be happy. I feel they're about to kill Mr. Guard. Nobody's got definite hours. Emergency response robots, please appear immediately and go save Mr. Guard. Sorry? Yes. Exactly. Okay, good. Mass heal. Everyone heals up at least one wound. Yeah, but go. Carry Mr. Guard to safety. What does this trader have? Any wood? Great menu. I'm hoping so, at least. Let's see here. Or pile. Combat shield. Exoskeleton frames are kind of useful. Adamantium plate armor. Backpack. If it oh god, Luciferium. No. No. Not anything of direct. Send the bugger off.
Hey, Mr. Chess, can you come here? Not target the ship a bit. Okay, who else has a rifle? Oh, don't come here. A normal rifle should be able to proc them. Osman. Good thing is to start going after our animals. That is an insectoid queen. We got bugs! Food.
Time for this very, very messy fight. Oh, who popped a heal? DD has recovered from gunshot crew hunter rifle. My chat has stopped moving. I didn't even see about that. Dang. Right, there we go. I can actually see what the hell's going on. To the chat. Electro Dolly Rave. Oh, DD's back to full strength. But is DD sure she wants to go plowing into an army of mega insectoids? Well, if you're sure. Dear blimey, stop lobbing grenades in our general direction, DD. Run. That asshole just grenaded our puppy and killed it. Ah! Ah! You're lucky we don't have a prisoner bred, or I'd murder you. Okay, no. 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 DD wants words with you for throwing grenades at them. Get back here. Bad. Bad. Yeah, I know, their alliance is now hostile, but you just murdered one of our puppies and literally threw a grenade onto DD's feet. Oh, sorry, that is an act of war. And that one was bonded to DD. DD had named it and everything. Yay! Three more. Thank you, DD. DD is pissed. Yeah, they did make a horrible mistake, DD. Oh,
Right. That is a whole urgently. Excuse me. Allow everything, and then we're good to go. Okay, I missed the guard's injury. Everyone's healing up. Undraft. DD's just got a left tibia crack and a like gunshot wound to the hand. Bucks. Like crack from light SMG. Pistol test, bruise and machine gun pistol. This guy's still healing from all of those gunshot wounds. Mr. Guard's case right now is literally plug the holes. Me and DD are your best friends. There they are. Right, so I need to look at the new puppies. Yeah, because as you see, each one that I'm training as they get bred, what's that? No, don't train them for hauling, just train them for... train them for combat. They be in combat with DD. Fight. Oh wow, that is quite a few people. I'm guessing because it's boss level, so people wanted in. That's a fight. Let the murder be unleashed.
Yeah.
Well, I think that went as well as it could have gone. Okay, so who gets the rewards? Kojak187 gets a Berserker Scroll, and Shadow Derpy gets a Flying Rogue Scroll. Green chest down there. Blue skin chest there. Token. Go up. Pretty sure the two that I'm supposed to be using. Oh no, my monk. This is a lot of dudes. Anyway, back to making sure DD doesn't bleed. DD? Not DD. The guard. And I don't know if we can plug his wheels fast enough. I know Mr. Guard is a medical emergency right now. So I'm pretty sure our ER bots have 4. A lot better doctors. 9. 12. 11. 12. Nick. Wait, can you get to the room, please? Save Mr. Guard, we need our best doctors on it. Dude is bleeding all over the floor. He's about to bleed out completely. Has important
Hun, there is medicine in there. It. Thank you. There you go, because you're faster at this. Another thing I can think that might help. Don't know if they help with bleeding, but get every kitsune we have in here. It says they went tame, so you didn't by calling this an end. I don't know how well regenerate means, whether it has to be tended to first or if it could slow down bleeds, but dog pile the kitsunes in here while surgery is going on can't hurt. Don't even know if the effect stacks. All I know is try everything. Oh, we just increased the time of death to 4 hours from 3. Oh, it's going right. It's just a case of you put it out first. Stop the bleeding as soon as possible. Come on, God, you can do it. We'll live. I feel like we're getting some. A lot of the major bleeds have almost been cleared up. I mean, is that less than 100% bleeding now? 5 hours? I think he might live. Right, I'm gonna go get a drink while they're doing this. Intense kitsune surgery. I'm back. That Mr. Guard's surgery is going. I'd love for that. Then. Okay, the fire beast. The random beast can die, yeah. But you have to go get more medicine. I'm not surprised you have to go get more medicine. Any 20% bleeding left, if we can stop the bleeding, he'll be good. I don't know when Mr. Guard would ever wake up. And I do believe, Mr. Guard, that's a danger. Kitsunes. I have to send them back out of the room soon, though. They need to go eat. Ooh. After what, being filled with so many holes that there was a light coming through him? Oh, Jesus. Excuse me. Ow, that hiccup hurt. Oh, who's addicted to alcohol now? Hello, Derpy. Alcoholic robot, you. As you request, Didi. Turtles haven't given. Right. Psychic Sue from Shadow Derby. Yay! Right. So
Slowly but surely, we'll fix things up and people should get happier. It's all the cleaning that needs sorting, really. I feel sorry for this cleaner robot. He's going like, I can't keep up. You stop laying the eggs in the fridge. Unfortunately, Mr. Guard, I'm going to have to send the kids out because I'm pretty sure they're getting hungry. Help save your life. Heal on your own speed. Wow. Apples from DD. Get those in the fridge. By the looks of it, we should be alright now. Oh. It was getting milk. Okay, well, excuse me, sorry. I'm like a trooper. Why am I near days? A bloody robot. Some point order. And that. That's clean. It needs to be like prioritized.
And another flesh beast died. Wounds. Bear. Rain from DD to hopefully clear out all the mucus crap that creatures are spewing everywhere. Alright. Okay, some sort of drug. Lovely. Where's the middle? Pain 53%. Blood loss is at 8, slow healing. Still match consciousness of 10%, so up for a while. Neatness is being achieved. I like. Dirtiness, if anything. Okay. Excuse me. I think things are getting more stable and relaxed. Pump my points into traders. Man would like more cleaning bots if he... We just have to get lucky. Combat supply. Still useful because I believe I have like some coconuts there. And the red cactus. I don't know, last time research was done. Oh, that's all a mess. A green mess. In other news, fight's about to start. Love you. Love you. I 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 love you. Much. Careful, your arm's gonna pop off.
We'd need very big gangly arms. Oh, this should be interesting. Quite a few people here. There are a lot of enemies. My monk's just hiding behind the giant jelly balls. Hey, looks like Lucifer and Kojak have got the most kills. That felt overtly extremely hard. Random rewards go to 1 healer scroll for Shadow Derpy and 3 flag bearers for Kojak. Right, so we're gonna go up for Order Skin. Why not try and get the skin? What it's about, isn't it? Skins. Well, it's supposed to be mage, but the mage slot is not open. And it feels like. Press the turn. Yes, I do. Turn in the quests. Get the coins. And he's placed more mages, which cool down. Is all I can say on that one. Daily melee kills, get 50 tank scrolls. And tank upgrade. Back to the ringing of the world. So you're using your new vampire there, Shadow Derpy? Thank you.
In your chat.
We still haven't cleaned everything up. It's
I mean, most of it is actually getting cleaned up, but I don't wish the medical emergency would go away because there is no emergency. It's called just needs to regenerate blood. I can send the kids tunes again. There you go, go hang around Mr. Guard's room for a little bit. Up, restore his HP. Deactivate the ER robot. Get right now. Where are you at? Where are you cleaning today? You're cleaning Rethink's room. In regeneration. One health out of 400. I like to believe his torso was fully eviscerated. And it's only left of his pet. I'm not surprised most of his arm was shot away. So there's traitors here. I know they take a while because they're coming from the corner of the map. I wish to sell some of my weapons. Okay, so now we have the cooking robot cooking. Doesn't have to primarily cook. Not that Diddy's bad about it, it's just that Diddy's. Work on handle, can help with the growing. Not. Grow first. Then clean, then help handle the animals. Dear Lord, we have a lot of animals. Actually, no, handle animals first. There we go. Yeah, robot. Clean up bedpans and such. Fair enough. Still have one of them active. I forget they do actually clean up bedpans and stuff, so let them out and about. Robot is cooking food for us all. That like random enemy just not dying. Nope. Someone would have to shoot it.
Let's try some more trucks then. Yeah? Here to be going for a horse. I'll pull up.
Itchy side is itchy. Itchy side is itchy.
Is if we get enough robots that could take over some of the base jobs, it means we can devote more time to research as well and building. Why you no get out of bed and do job, Manuel? Is the research not working? Might have to flush the research project. Must be bugged. A way to do that. Where's the toolkit button? Research. Abandon. There we go. You guys can vote for hot tubs, medieval noble appeal, power showers, monuments, crook kindred, occupational clothing, or deep frying. What would you like to have today? Senator Derpy has voted for the deep fryer. Did he voted for hot tubs? Alexa, how long's left of my timer? Timer's going slowly then. Jesus. Try and grow as fast as you can. What blood percentage are you at now? 7? Oh, who's having a major breakdown? Manuel. What? Why? No recent conquest. Ravenously hungry. You can eat. Ugly environment. Want human meat? That's your fault for being a cannibal. Human hybrids and conic. It is awful. Somewhere. Well, Manuel, the reason you're upset is because you're a damn space cannibalist. What? There's no fast travel in it, Tim. You have so many coins. Buzz Lightyear.
It's like deep frying run, time to research deep fryers. Ooh. Where is the fair trade? I wish to sell up a load of products. What goods have you got to trade with me today? Should I say, what stuff have I got to chuck in your face to sell? Because let's be honest, that's what I do. Yeah, you can't buy any of that. Yay. Hero Fist Terminator helmet. That'd be nice if I can get hold of that. Tell you that. So I tend to get that. The attempt wouldn't necessarily. You're actually having a baby now. There's no way we can get that helmet. Too expensive, Captain. We will take your gold, though. Dismiss trader. Miss. Tell him to go home. Can we get the meals put away, please? Thank you. Akira, go eat. Jesus Christ. Why are you wait too starving? It's not good for your health to wait until you're starving to eat. Also, eating a packaged survival meal over the other stuff we have? You're crazy! Yeah, they're leaving. Man is gonna pump all his points in to get trade caravans, but will probably not have what he wants. A shaman merchant. I'll definitely not have what I want. Okay. It soons. Yeah, Mr. Gar's room. Jonas has reached level 1 in crafting. We can craft endurance.
Oh, you're looking at the computer. That's why they're not mining, because they're busy repairing, doing art and stuff. Consume the dirt. Honestly, I wish you guys would get hungry and eat more. Yay! Getting patched up finally. Okay, they're fixing up all the junk and that. I feel like we're getting somewhere. As I wander around like an idiot. Where's the shaman trader coming from? Up north. I wouldn't mind, but the shaman traders barely have anything to trade with them. They sometimes have some like random cool stuff, but that's about it. Please clear the goddamn shrine. Where's that goju standing the outside? Oh yeah, one of the animals I have goju snap. Duh. Final.
Actually, one of these juicy gossip people type of thing. Guess you have to use one of your item things to. Right. What can I actually take a race on? Elixir of power. That's from the Call of Cthulhu stuff. I do not. Ooh. Basic nano kit. Anything I can give them to at least make friends with them. I have the arcane fluid, I don't need it. Go juice, I don't need it. Apart from that, we be friends? Go home. Go home. Oh god, what invasion should happen? Big mechanoid raid, small raid, big raid, medium raid. God, we need you to heal up faster. Back on your feet. Apparently he's no longer incapable of walking. God, is that shit the point where he can get up? Congratulations. I'm guessing his blood level dropped. It's now severe, so he's no longer capped at max consciousness. Very slow moving, but he's on his feet. Small raid was voted for. Oh, the caravan's leaving. What is Didi wearing anyway? Didi is wearing a a mage dress. I'm not going to ask why Didi has decided to wear a mage dress. Imp leather t-shirt and simple. You need to get you some proper armor. Proper body armor. Oh, there's a statue. Look at there. Right. When it said small raid, how small is this raid going to be?
Dorks.
Oh, we are so fucked. They have like so many power claws. Oh my god, that's... Oh god, it's that gun. It's that gun. Oh god. Oh my god, the military aid's working again. Oh, fuck. Okay, they look like they got big guns. I mean, I could probably fight them, but dear god, this is gonna be scary. Thank you for the military aid, Diddy. Who's the one in front who's moving really fast? Ah, robot. Speaking of a battle being ready. So, well, this goes. Too bad actually. Lucifer's carrying us. We are losing men on that left flank. Excuse me. We have like 3 fag bearers. Well, I got a bomber scroll. Who's gonna get the 10 coins? No, definitely got the 10. Silver badge. In this instance, anyway, I'd not be that fussed to be honest. Okay, I think we've got one more. Yeah, one more. Dude, let's see here. Gold. Mage is still on cooldown. So I will go with... I feel like using. Golden Centurion? Golden Centurion... This side. Now back to the other fight. Hey, everyone. Mr. Guard, you just do whatever you want to do because you need to heal up. Mr. Guard is not exactly in a good condition. Good thing is they should engage our pets and creatures that are basically forming a wall of flesh. Slowing down in time for the sisters of battle to get. Because look how far that military is. They are so slow compared to these raging orcs. Most of them are melee, so I'm hoping we will have big shooter, schnaz gun. Like, we need to target that guy if possible. That schnaz gun is the thing that scares me, because that's the thing that goes the big boom. So all sniper rifle shots need to go in his head. Yeah, by the looks of it, they'll start attacking our creatures first. Our creatures won't do too much damage, but they should do a bit of damage. Let's get everyone in. Box. Get that sniper rifle in there. That hold open a second. Me? Oh yeah, I'm in a catatonic state, aren't I? All three melee people, be ready to charge out. One of the military aid guys is getting absolutely throttled, but he has held down the pack. Yeah, some of the beasts are engaging. Where is that gun that I'm scared of? Who has that freaking biggest gun? You. You are the thing I fear. Yes, fight our genetic monstrosities, that they are distraction. They're all getting injured by the flesh beasts, even if they're murdering them. Oh, they will soon be entering sniper little range. They have now entered Bionic Lance range. And they are now entering charge sniper rifle range. Reinforcements are coming. Oh, we are now able to shoot. Briefing's level 12 and shooting. Oh, he is taking death, yeah. Oh, thank God for that. The guy with the schnaz gun has been engaged by them. And they're getting closer and closer, so the other guns are opening up. Oh, yeah, Epic Rogue. Thank you, Gamer Moody. We have a fire. Fire is no problem. Target those orcs, bring them down! We are getting some power claws from this. I will be giving DD a power claw. Oh my god, that is an alpha pot. Melee damage, 27.5. Melee penetration, 100%. Penetrate armor, ridiculously. I mean, DD's weapon is what? Quite a good weapon itself, but I don't think it has 100% armor penetration, no. About the same damage. But less armor penetration, but does give a bit move speed. That steel power cost is 30. Ooh. Combat helpers are slowly moving in. The tide of flesh has held the enemy at bay. Another flesh beast has fallen to the cause. Oh, the orcs are going down. Well, the rifle shots are starting to take things out. Power sword, zero power armor. What's your friendly fire, yeah? The orcs are almost dead. Oh, there she goes. Yup. Get all this gear in here as soon as possible, please. Because it is bloody worth it. Don't care about the dead beasties.
I believe that's all of the orc's gear. Nope. So. Everyone, at ease. Oh, thank you very much for that combat support, DD. Luckily, our wall of flesh seemed to help them obey. Rip. Rip the orcs. They're not taking the silver inside. Jesus Christ. Excuse me. Okay. Trade caravan question mark? See what we get this time. Oh, goods trader, that may be a good one. More healing. There's Mr. God's health coming along anyway. Seems to be healing up quite quickly. It's more regenerating than that lost blood. That's causing the most problems with him. Casualties. Another one die? No, bad. Reach turf. Palms down. What does my animals tab look like these days? No, it's still quite big. Ready to see it? Oh, they're still in the way. Is most of the gear should get put in by them? Shadow Derpy placed epic tank. Thanks, Shadow Derpy. Always appreciate it, dude.
Oh, that's cool.
This is these guys like die, it cleans everything up. Corpse freezer. Corpse freezer is full. Mr. Pulse, good. You better have another cleaning robot in your inventory for me.
These guys got left anyway on their timers. Ones that are alive. And there's no dead.
Go trade with the boss, good trader, please. Okay. A large upset. Nice coming. Oh, okay. No. Golden small. A vibranium billets table. I suppose that's one use for vibranium. Wait, if because even vibranium absorbs kinetic energy and rebounds it, what the hell happens when you bounce an 8-ball off of the side?
Oh, we do have some royal insect jelly. You can see that. It was. Have all the insect meat. Yeah, it's not really useful from them. Damn. Oh. I'll just have to hope I get some stuff otherwise. Many sluggers. Coppers, power claws. They might want like 36 damage. Oh! Vibranium power claw? That sounds terrifying and probably doesn't work. That's quite terrible. Golden power? I can see the orc with that one. Very, very happy. I think overall this went really well. Oh, the flesh beast's just bleeding out and dying. Huh, there go the reinforcements. Thank you, Sister of Battles. I greatly appreciate your aid against the orc scum. Excuse me. I didn't get really any work done on the base, we've just mostly just been cleaning up the other day's mess. But at the same time we do have a cleaning bot now. Progressing that way at least. Pretty sure more of the floors and the walls have been smooth. And hey, we reduced our amount of mucus spewing annoying flesh beasts that are all just slowly dying off.
their injuries. You know, the less of them there are, the better. Get the steel for inside, please. Innocent animals, kid. Oh. I have a propositional theory for the animals. And Mr. God is just heavily up. And Mr. God's putting on power armor. Why not? Looks like most of the mucus is all up. Well, it's not all. Oh. Okay. Time to quit Rimworld then. Do our last battle on Steam Raiders and I'll be ending my stream. Right. If anyone knew this replaced Jesus. Time to do some pummeling, it would seem. Shadow Derpy got in a full lot. Cordy got in a full lot. This game emoji and refresh. Got a few. Right. In. Epic Rogue is just going to suicide mission there. I think the Epic Rogue got wrecked. Oh, this is not going so well. We may have lost this one. Yeah, we lost this one. Oh well. There was just. Not new map. Not using the retry tokens. Lose your progress. I will lose the progress this chapter. I'll try again later. Alright. Now, let's see who the dice tester is.
Hope everyone's having fun today. Rimworld. For those of you who haven't joined my Discord, please join my Discord. Don't forget to vote if you haven't voted in the votey votes. Yeah, talk to me more. I'm going to give you all lots of tentacle hugs. All of them, guys. Oh, Gemma J. Moody followed me this minute. Why did I not even hear that go off? Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay. Sir, I have a new member for induction.
Thank you, Gamer J. Moody. Very much appreciated for the follow. Right. Let's tell me who we're going to. Number three. It's Maru. I am too. Take care, everyone. Tentacle hugs to you all, and have a lovely evening. Let's go give this man some mud hugs. As he's probably being trolled quite hard, as that's usually what happens. Yeah, he won't be going for too much longer himself, so.